Hello guys and what's going on? Hope you guys are doing well and welcome to our esports club. Running a huge corporate or an organization is a big deal by itself. And being a part of it, let it you be an owner or an ambassador who represents the organization is also something huge. And if things are this huge in your day-to-day life, your lifestyle should be huge as well. So, for today's video, we got you 5 well-known esports celebrity who owns luxurious cars. Pretty interesting, right? Just a little heads up, every price mentioned in this video will be off-road vehicle price. On-road will be slightly higher compared to it. It's just for a rough idea of the car's worth. So, before starting this topic, I want you guys to leave a like on this video and subscribe to our channel as it really helps us to grow and is also very highly appreciated. So, without wasting much time, let's get right into it. Starting things off with, we have Aditya Sawant, aka Dynamo Gaming. Dynamo is a YouTuber who has almost 10 million subs on his channel. Not only that, he's also an owner of BGMI team Hydra Gaming. Dynamo owns two cars. One is Hyundai Verna, which worth around 15 lakhs. But recently, he purchased an Audi A6 that costs around 61 lakhs.
ये देखो मेरे पैर।
थैंक यू सो मच सर। हाइट होने का डिसएडवांटेज है।
ओके, सो नंबर टू इन आवर लिस्ट इज ओनर ऑफ गॉडलाइक गेमिंग चेतन चांदगुड़े एके क्रॉन्टन। गॉडलाइक गेमिंग इज नॉट अ स्मॉल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एंड ओनिंग एंड रनिंग सच अ ह्यूज ई-स्पोर्ट्स ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज अ बिग डील एंड इट ऑल्सो इम्प्लाइज टू हिज डेली लाइफस्टाइल। क्रॉन्टन रिसेंटली परचेज्ड BMW GT6 that was his dream car since a long time. He also uploaded a vlog about his car on his YouTube channel. Here's a short clip.
और ये BM आपको पता है 6 सीरीज GT है, सारे डिटेल्स में बताऊंगा।
गाइस ये है अपनी BMW GT की आप देख पा रहे होंगे, और एक है मेरे पास, वो अलग सी होती है, उसमें थोड़ा स्क्रीन टच वगैरह का सीन होता है, बट मैं यही यूज करता हूँ।
For the full video, do visit his YouTube channel. This car costs around 70 lakh rupees. Coming up next in our list is Sahil Rana. Sahil Rana is a variety streamer and has over 13 million subscribers on his YouTube channel. A month ago, he purchased a red Ford Mustang GT that costs around 75 lakh rupees. Next on this list, we have Tanmay Singh, aka Scout. Scout is one of the biggest BGMI esports athlete for India. He is currently playing under SATUL banner and has over 4 million subscribers on YouTube. Scout also owns a Mustang GT that worth around 75 to 80 lakh rupees.
So, ये color लिया है. So this is the one जिसके बारे में बात कर रहा था guys from the morning. काफ़ी कुछ चीज़ इसमें ऐड होगी, बहुत अच्छी ऐड होने वाली है। शायद तक इसमें स्पॉयलर्स शायद ऐड होगा भाई। अभी ये गाड़ी शांति में खड़ी है तो भी आवाज ही कर रही है।
We can also see he has a collection of sneakers with the latest edition of Off-White X Nike Air Jordan 1 that has a market value of 2 lakh rupees. Super expensive stuff. Now, in our final spot, we got Rushindra Sinha. Rushindra Sinha is the owner of Global Esports and is one of the biggest esports entrepreneur in India. Rushindra Sinha owns Porsche 718 convertible which costs around 1.3 crores in Indian market. 3 months ago, because of cyclone Tauktae, his Porsche got destroyed. He also made a couple of videos on his YouTube channel, so you might wanna see that. So, a bonus content for you guys. Sentinel recently booked a Ferrari, maybe two, not sure, but one being Ferrari SF812. It will be delivered by September, and here is a short clip.
Specialist hai yahan pe, and it has a V8 engine. The car is gonna get turned on right now. It's cool. So this is the console panel. He already sold it, right? This car is?
Yeah. This car costs around 5.5 crores in India. And yeah, that's pretty much it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Do leave a like and subscribe to our channel for more content like this in the future. Also, do let us know in the comment section that which car amongst these you like the most. We will happy to read that out. Till then, I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and bye bye.